Sitting at a bar downtown Cincinnati, sipping on my second Miller Lite, I look to my right and this beautiful dirty blonde hair woman walks in and sits right next to me. The rest, as they say, is history.